Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today we'll see Math Magic Workbook Standard 5. In the previous video, we have completed main 20 on page number 14. Today we'll start, see main 21. Answer the following questions on the basis of the table given below. Here, the table is given. See here. Type of a mango is given and rate per kg. Per kg means 1 kg ka price diya hai. Badam means badam type mango, it's rupees 60 per kg. 1 kg ka rupees 60. Totapuri mango, rupees 40. Afus, Alfonso, rupees 50 per kg. Langdo mango rupees 70 per kg. Kesar mango rupees 115. Now see the next page. See the first question. Sudha Ben buys 3 kg badam mango. Which type of mango? Badam mango. How many? 3 kg badam mango. Okay. Sudha Ben buys 3 kg badam mango. How much amount does she pay? Now we have seen that in the table per kg badam mango is given. Let's see it. How many it's? See here, badam mango per kg rupees 60. So see the question number 1. See here, price of 1 kg badam is equal to rupees 60. We have seen in the table 1 kg badam mangoes rupees how much? 60. Therefore, price of 3 kg badam is equal to how much? 3 multiplied by 60. Cross multiplication upon this one. 3 multiplied by 60 upon 1 is equal to 3 sixes are 18. So 3 multiplied by 60 is equal to 180. It's in a rupees 118. So answer is C, pay rupees 118. Now see the next question. First of all, read the question. Maya Ben buys 5 kg totapuri mango. Which mango? 5 kg totapuri mango. And Jaya Ben buys 4 kg hafuz mango. See here, Maya Ben buys totapuri mango, 5 kg. And Jaya Ben buys 4 kg hafuz mango. How much amount do they pay individually to the shopkeeper? So what you have to find out? The price of totapuri you have to find out, and the price of hafuz mango also you have to find out. So let's see in the table the price of totapuri is how much per kg kitna hai. See here, price of totapuri per kg, 1 kg ka rupees 40 hai. And hafuz mango rupees 15. So see in the question. See here, price of 5 kg totapuri mango, give the heading. Now write down price of 1 kg totapuri, we have seen rupees 40. Therefore we have to find out about 5 kg. The price of 5 kg totapuri is equal to how much? 5 multiplied by 40 upon 1, cross multiplication, 5 multiplied by 40. Now see, 5 fours are 20. So 5 multiplied by 40 is equal to 200. It's a rupees. So price of 5 kg totapuri is equal to rupees 200. Now we have to find out for a 4 kg hafuz, and we have seen in the table the hafuz per kg, 1 kg ki price hai rupees 50. So give the heading price of 4 kg hafuz mango. Now see, price of 1 kg hafuz is equal to rupees 50. Therefore we have to find out for 4 kg. Therefore price of 4 kg hafuz is equal to how much? 4 multiplied by 50 upon 1, cross multiplication again. 4 multiplied by 50, 4 fives are 20. So 4 multiplied by 50 is equal to rupees 200. So write down price of 4 kg hafuz is equal to rupees 200. Now see, ye jo 5 kg tota puri hai, who buy it? Maya Ben. And 4 kg hapus, Jaya Ben ne buy kiye. So in the answer, you have to write down, Maya Ben pay rupees 200, this 200, and Jaya Ben pay rupees 200. This is your answer. So you have to write down like this. Now see the third one. See it. Rajendra Bhai buys 4 kg langdo mango. How many? 4 kg langdo mango. Rajendra Bhai ne buy kiye. And Narendra Bhai buys 2 kg kesar mango. Rajendra Bhai ne 4 kg langdo mango buy kiye. And Narendra Bhai 2 kg kesar mango. So who will pay more and how much? So see the question. So see the price of the langdo mango and kesar mango. So in the table, price of per kg, 1 kg ki price hai, 1 kg langdo mango price is rupees 70 and 1 kg kesar mango rupees 150. Now see your question. See the price of 4 kg, 4 kg langdo aapko find out karna, price of 4 kg langdo mango, give the heading. And we have seen that price of 1 kg langdo kya hai, rupees 70. So write down here, price of 1 kg langdo is equal to rupees 70. Therefore, price of 4 kg langdo is equal to how much? So 4 multiplied by 70. 4 multiplied by 70 upon 1. 4 sevens are 28. So 4 multiplied by 70 is equal to rupees 280. So write down here, price of 4 kg langdo is equal to rupees 280. Now we have to find out price of 2 kg kesar. And 2 kg 1 kg kesar ki price humne we have seen it 150. So write down, give the heading, price of 2 kg kesar mango. Now write, price of 1 kg kesar is equal to rupees 150. Therefore, price of 2 kg kesar is equal to how much? 2 multiply by 150 upon this 1. So 150 multiply by 2. Do the rough work. Then we get the answer rupees 300. So write down, price of 2 kg kesar is equal to rupees 300. Now see the question, who will pay more? So again match the answer, we get who will pay more. See, price of 4 kg langdo ka is rupees 280 and price of 2 kg kesar is rupees 300. So which one is the greater one? This 300 is a greater one. So who will pay more? So Narendra Bhai, ye jo kesar 2 kg kesar kisne buy kiye? Narendra Bhai pay more. And how much? How much also we have to find out. So difference kya? Difference is equal to price of 2 kg kesar is a greater one. So write down, first of all, price of 2 kg kesar minus 4 kg langdo. So rupees 300 minus rupees this 280. So rupees 20. Narendra Bhai pay rupees 20 more than Rajendra Bhai. How much rupees? 20 rupees more than Rajendra Bhai. Narendra Bhai pay rupees 20 more than Rajendra Bhai. Now see the fourth question. First of all, read the question. See here. Sailesh Bhai buys 12 kg kesar mango. Sailesh Bhai jo hai, usne buy kiye 12 kg kesar mango. And gives a note of rupees 2000. See here. Sailesh Bhai jo hai, usne how much mango he buy? 12 kg. And how much rupees he given? Rupees 2000. Okay. To the shopkeeper. Okay, then how much amount will the shopkeeper return to him? So first of all, what you have to find out that 1 kg kesar ki price rupees 150. Therefore, 20 kg kesar ki price first of all aapko find out karni hai. So write down price of 1 kg kesar mango is rupees 150. Okay, therefore price of 12 kg kesar mango is equal to how much? Okay, so 12 multiplied by 150 upon this one. See the rough work also I have shown you. 150 multiplied by 12. 10 is 0. 15 is the two digit is there. So put a 10. 10 is 0. 15 is 5. 11 is 1. And 20 is 0. 25 is 10. Carry 1, 2 ones are 2, plus 1, this 3. So 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 3, it's 8, and here it's 1. So 1800 rupees. How much rupees for a 12 kg? 12 kg ki price rupees 1800. So write down price of 12 kg kesar mango is rupees 1800. Now see here, Sailesh bhai ne 2000 rupees ki note diye. So how much shopkeeper gives the back? Then how much amount will the shopkeeper return to him? So write down. Now Sailesh bhai gives a note of rupees 2000. So shopkeeper return rupees 2000 minus rupees 1800. So 2000 minus 1800 is equal to 200. Okay. So shopkeeper return rupees 200. Shopkeeper return rupees 200. So in the answer you have to write down the shopkeeper return rupees 200 to the Sailesh bhai. Now we will see the next page in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Okay, bye.